As to how we're going to progress then on this particular issue, I think I'll just hand it over to Mary.
And I might actually turn off my mic so it doesn't do this. It's a combination of both.
Hi everyone, can you hear me at all?
So if I turn this one off and we up the volume of that, see if that happens.
I definitely need one. I'm feeling a bit scared. I just really wanted to say hi to everyone today because I've met lots of you and I realise lots of people have different ideas about me and even what my name is and all kinds of things. So, so here I am and, this has been a pretty powerful and strange journey for me to even get to this point. And it's taken me about a year. And I don't have everything figured out. That is my disclaimer. But I feel like this is my life now, so I'll step into it and let's know each other. I really haven't had all these feelings just in the last 5 minutes that nobody really cares anyway. So I'm just like, okay, you want me to talk about that? Okay.
You like it. So I'll ask some questions. What's your name now?
My name is Mary. Mary Luck. I'm from Queensland. I was born in Brisbane and I grew up in the Mother Mountains. And I'm an occupational therapist by trade. I've worked for about 10 years doing that. And in Australia and abroad, I worked in Lebanon and Scotland and a few different places.
So what drew you to go to Lebanon?
I went with Australian Volunteers International and I was working in a refugee camp, living and working in a refugee camp with Palestinian refugees in Beirut. And that was something I felt really drawn to do, and I actually, when I met AJ, my career was heading in that direction. I'm halfway through a master's in international health and I felt my future would be in working in foreign countries in development. It's looking a little different at the moment.